Hello guys, and welcome to the tutorial on how to update your dicemaster to the beta version on twitch.tv client on the desktop. You're just gonna want to go to World of Warcraft, go to retail, and then you're gonna want to go down to dicemaster and
fuck that shit. Twitch is for bitches. Get that pussy shit off of my computer. We deal with the buffest of managers, the manliest of organizers. We deal with wowup.io. Add-ons more like chat-ons. Want to fix Dicemaster? Right-click. Channels. Beta? No. Alpha!
In all seriousness, you're just going to want to go to Dicemaster, right-click, go to channels, go to beta. And then once it's loaded up, you're gonna want to update it, and then your Dicemaster should work. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.